That's a lot. Congratulations, Ben.
I need more.
Congratulations, Down. Ben.
I need more ankles.
Congratulations, Ben.
Hey, Joshua.
Congratulations.
What scheme, Waggles? What would you, if I made a scheme as we sit, as we shit right here?
We out here sitting and shitting and sitting and shitting.
And maybe pissing too.
Fuck, he's got spikes. Come on, Juju.
Whoa, Jube.
No, Juju.
I could go for a Jube right now.
Who's with you? Pony boy.
Jubly.
You can't eat Jubes. You get
braces. What teacher gave Jubes out, Ben?
Not when you could eat. I don't know. Fucking. I have no idea, bro.
It was like grade 5?
It's Wilson.
4?
Thank you. You wanna see what?
No, it wasn't Cronwald. Is it 5? No, it wasn't. It wasn't Burns. Grade 3?
Pelican? Was that was
no.
Like Pelican?
No, got Pelic. Was it?
Oh,
was
I already. It was Pelic. You're right. I just said Pelican.
She gave out Jube Jubes?
No, I have no fucking idea, bro. Maybe she seemed like was the kind.
Was it or Hack? Did Hack one give out Jube Jubes for some reason?
Camera Jube Jubes.
I don't even know. I just remember some teacher had a big thing of Jube Jubes.
What? I got a demolition by a wet wombat. That's feels bad.
Not wet wombat. I'm dead end.
I have no idea. You might just be tripping.
Okay, then I
could just be tripping on Jube fumes.
Here, I'll be right back.
Yeah, you would, wouldn't you?
He's gonna go get Jube started.
He would, wouldn't he?
Yeah, I think he would. Yeah, he wouldn't actually. He's a good boy.
You have to score this shit.
Do I? Are you sure I do, Ben?
Fuck me. Yeah, I'm sure. Sorry, I was focusing. couldn't answer focused.
That's okay.
Oh, I got the punchy fist. On me, baby. Oh, fuck, that's... Hit that shit. Damn, we got so many spikes this game, and we haven't scored any of them, by the way. That's good. Oh, that was on me.
You wanted to see it.
I put the... Grr. Twinkle man. But Wombat thinks he's speedy.
What's the good? Most concisely described by this code. Control copy. Control V.
He's back!
We got Juju.
I am back!
It's the first time I've had
crap. Okay, you ready to see?
Back.
Zap that.
Now, here's something that would probably go right up your alley.
I bet it would.
It's spicy. It's a little. I'm waiting if you'd look at it. Little man.
What is this guy?
He's fully posable.
Nice.
Oh.
Yeah, but it doesn't. It isn't a full metal. Those skeleton. It isn't a full metal close pack.
Now, I'm gonna tell you something. If you'd like to spend $200 Japan, you can get that, but instead of it being just a skeleton, it's a demon winged skeleton.
That's
and the wings are posable.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm interested. Yeah, yeah. No.
It's
I'm not talking about it. I'm totally interested in that. It's fucking dope.
Nope.
Does it have horns? It needs to have horns.
I think it does.
Fuck yeah. It's very important.
Find one on Amazon.
Horns are more important than wings. By the way. It's just a fact.
I can agree with that. See, my thought is, because I've of course thought of this.
He's of course thought of this.
Is that the wings would just get in the way of activities.
Oh god, how did I know that's exactly what you're gonna say? I literally mentally called that. I'm like, he's gonna be like, you can't insert your hog with the wings flailing. Jesus.
Well, no. No, it's not just that. I mean, sure, that can
be. No, in every other circumstance, they'd be better.
Horns? I would be down with horns more than wings.
Such a fucking piss off.
My thought is you can't have the demon GF with the mommy monkeys in the apartment if she's got, like, a realistic wingspan, which is, like, 7 foot wide on each wing.
Yeah, that can...
Unless they have, like, Jesus. Those little shitty, like...
No, they're not shitty.
No.
Wings can fold, unless you... bro.
And, right, but think about the height. The height!
Man, I'm so pissed off I just lost the Rumble game. That's cringe.
But, and what I was gonna say is, unless they have those shitty little flappy
flaps... Jesse, I've got a hankering for Zoom, and we
baby
zooming.
Bitch wings. Okay, I'll just throw some random-ass scheme on this.
Back, baby, back. Bitch.
Find me a design for this car. Well, that's kind of a hot scheme for it. Is there any hot schemes that are also kind of meme-ish?
No. Not one.
Castrol. Here, let's see. What's it? Search? Forget all the buttons. Current car. Keyword. Funny. Second one. Humorous. There we go. So you get the real memes. You get the dick. The little cars. She got the dominoes. I have to put this one on IQ. It's dressed up like a Monster Energy, but it's Werther's Originals.
The hell?
The little caramel boys. There's a crab ski.
Amazing. I love it when it just says none. I love when my output is literally just none.
Seems like why is an error.
Why is it just none?
Alright,
what am I returning?
Nothing.
Wait, no. You're right, I literally didn't write a return statement.
That's what you were doing.
What?
Oh, this is fucking hilarious.
Return... What am I returning? I'm returning values out.
Well,
so maybe it might work now. But, I doubt it. Oh yeah, it broke. It broke instantly.
One day, soonish off stream, because it'll just be easier to do off stream, I need to do, like, sell off all of my cars that I have dupes are. Ooh, it's got a Supreme logo on the back, but just says subpar.
I like that.
Oh, Haggins, where are you? This is the fucking funniest.
What the fuck?
Okay, Jesse. Head-to-head enabled.
Well, I think this is for the you smash Doge right out of the party.
Fucking ball. I can't believe. No one said. They were like, my teammates were in front of me when I had spikes. And, like. Two goals down.
Oh, Wiggles, you actually have a monster skin. This is hilarious.
Yeah.
Werther's Originals, baby.
Oh my god.
Give me a good power-up, I don't want fucking speed. That's the best one for that. That's what gets the enemy teams close. Yes, okay, go 1-2-3. Go 1-2-3. Go 1-2-3.
This thing is so fucking stupid.
Oh, here, this Super 7.
Yep, that's what I was coming to.
Yes, Jared. Yes, Jared.
That's me. Hey, that's me.
Fuck that guy in particular.
Gotta click. Braid.
You will, man.
Last coot and 1-2-3 aren't really the best of
teammates,
honestly.
Okay, what do we need to do?
Select. I have no idea.
Go blue. See if you get pulled in with me.
Yeah, it's a special group game details. It's changing the season.
Season? Oh, by the way, you know what else is cool about my little skeleton friend?
Hmm?
You can use Lego parts. because hands can hold Lego parts.
I don't understand this inscription other than 1:49.
Sure.
That's all you really need.
As long as you last in bed with this challenge, Waggles, you'll be blasted. Huh? A GTR? Well, this is an interesting conversation. Oh, it's in German. What the fuck is this? This is a track editor, Waggles?
Huh?
No. Sluts. Fucking whore monkeys, man.
I need to restart. I've missed something important. Was I supposed to just go straight?
Are you on the ground?
Why can't I aerial, man?
Yeah, I was.
There's a track.
Where?
In the sky. Like GTA style.
Are you on that track?
Yes. I wonder if it glitched.
I'm on the ground.
I wonder if we had different challenges. I wonder if it's like, even though we're in a convoy, we're all thinking on our own things.
I'm in an Audi.
I'm in a GTR. Do I have to go over all of those things?
Oh my god, I got the fucking swap and I just got spikes. I'm like, sucky lucky, man. Swap, I believe? Oh, it swapped with the wrong guy. Hit that 1, 2, 3. Hit that.
Easy as that. Well, not quite.
I love that. One down, so stupid.
Okay, Waggles. The Super 7 is just a series of 7 challenges, but I think they're user created because that was dog shit. What I just did. No offense to the guy who made it. I didn't like it.
Yeah, that was easy.
I went on like this big ramp thing. But we're in different cars, so I think we have different challenges.
Yeah.
We just happened to be in a convoy whilst doing them. Yeah, I'm back here now.
He's high.
I'm gonna dislike that. Literally, that entire challenge was do a danger sign. That was it. I just drove down a road for like 3 miles and did a danger sign. It was literally all that happened.
This is... Get to the destination in the Renault Celo 93 in under 1 minute.
I have get to the destination in the Hoonigan RS200 in under 1 minute 12.
You're gonna have a problem, I'm gonna have a problem.
I don't know what this is, Jesse.
Pussy milk? Pussy milk? Papa Honch. What do I got on my team? Oh, yes, I got Papa Honch.
A short stint.
Let's go. Oh,
those guys get to the destination in the Renault Celo. Okay. So, I think these are just user... I mean, it's pretty obvious what these are. They're just user-made challenges.
Yeah, they are user-made.
Sorry, Smack Taco. It's hard to play the stupid one. You listen to Walk Turn? Is that what you said?
No, I was listening to Bounce Back.
Yeah.
What the hell is this?
By Big Shan.
Oh my god.
Oh my. God.
Slut.
Yeah, you would, wouldn't you? You would.
I didn't. Oh, don't go for that, you dumb shit. Idiot.
Thank you, Kerr.
Why? Why did you hit the ball off me when I'm dribbling? What's your deal?
What's your damage, bro?
Ritter?
I mean, I fucked up, but who cares?
No way this
remember
see.
To spam rewinds. Rewinds are god.
Waggles, I literally just had to drive from the horizon grounds to, like, literally had to take two turns. And the only reason why I didn't do it with, like, half the time remaining is my car kind of... As it hit the ground, it turned the way I didn't want it to, and it smashed
no!
The
car.
Oh my god.
Hmm. What's this guy's fucking...
That's a pair of challenges now.
Mint, you're not a winner skillist yet. Hard. Challenge three, dealer? It's not in English, so I don't know what the fuck they're asking me to do.
The name of this challenge was literally, it's pretty bad. And it was pretty bad.
Shit. Got what you signed up for.
Hey, no losers at Horizon. You want
I don't understand
card?
Why I had to do just that.
Sometimes you gotta...
Hey Waggles, you can burn the cards. Right bumper to burn the card and switch it out for a new one.
How many times can you do that, though?
Good question. My voice is... Ugh, what the fuck?
My voice is... dying demon noises.
Launch... What the fuck is this? The name of the challenge is LOL Nope. Launch the Ford Escort 73 as far as you can in under 5 minutes.
Oh,
what does that mean? Doge, do you like the flaccid tank even though you don't think it's flaccid? I have some choice images for you guys tonight. First of all.
Yeah.
IQ. Gaze upon flaccid tank. Mousepad lull. Launch the Ford Escort as far as you can.
This is a garden detour.
Nice magnet strength.
Oh god, what is this?
Can I get a...
I'm in a GTA stunt race.
Yep, that's what I was talking about.
Are you in a GTA trail cap?
No, I was in a different car.
I'm in a Zentorno.
Puta!
If I actually be nutty? Oh, shit. Yo! It's been cracked? Nope.
Recalculating route. I don't think that'll be necessary.
Skipping.
Let me send some other lovely images to Spicy.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah.
Ooh, I have some Pokemon memes to send. Oh, did I send you guys this image? Doge is gonna say, what the fuck? What is this? The name of this challenge is Yo Wizard Harry! Yeah, I'll play You're a Wizard Harry. You're a Harry Wizard. Very, very hairy. Shave you like the alpaca you are.
Why do I feel like I just stumbled onto a weird BDSM Harry Potter roleplay server.
Oh shit, we should do that, Waggles. We should write a
novel. That's what it's always been.
No, absolutely not.
Here's what we should do. We should, because Moose likes reading things, we should find Harry Potter fanfics. Have him read a Harry Potter fanfic. It's very interesting, all these conversations with these guys. Just a dude talking to a chicken. Chicken man.
Couldn't be more
Sometimes
free
you
right
just
now.
Gotta talk to a chicken man.
Bro, I literally cannot imagine this being more fucking free. Oh my god, he missed.
These aren't really challenges. Most of these are just scenic drives.
Well,
it's
made
a challenge
by the...
for some people. Scenic drive.
Waggles, this one is kind of a meme. It's supposed to go like the Harry Potter thing. I've never understood when you can rewind to the middle of you being in the air.
Magic.
So if you mess up the landing but not the launch.
Mm. Like, fair enough.
Don't mess up, you know? Oh, I'm
It's pretty
shit.
Easy for you, isn't it, Ben?
Yeah, it's not play it. You know what I'm saying? Oh, that's dumb.
What is this? Get to the destination in the Datsun 500 in other in under 30 minutes. Like, what?
Can you do it? Can you do it?
On the other side of the map?
I don't know. There's
Waggles, I know what these are. Course. They're set up, I bet you, when you make one of these, you pick the car you get to use. Some of these fuckers made it just so they could drive a car around.
You broke my heart,
you broke my heart, got an eye. Need more juice. So.
Bottles left. We should get a listening session going around.
Hey,
IQ. I know you might be a busy man, but I need you to look at Spicy. These two images, and then I need to see the images. Okay, here's a reject humanity.
One second, I just had a breakthrough, I think.
You know how to train now?
You know what? I could dig this.
Alright, I think I've just had a breakthrough.
This one... Yeah, this one is not meant to be a racing challenge. It's literally an obstacle course. That's respectable, I guess.
Well, this is getting exciting. What the fuck? This guy's got some interesting... Weeks. The big one. Launch the Lambo Centauro as far as you can in under 57 seconds. Better plop my ass down on the ramp.
Let's go.
Ooh, also IQ, I found a thing in... Is IQ here?
Yes.
Peep this. I found something very interesting in the Lululand episode. I read one of the posters.
Let's see here. Which one, though? The one on the left or the one on the right?
RoboFizz, personal companion.
Yeah. We already knew this. Because Blitz said A. What a mouth, and B said that slutty jester had it coming.
I know, but like, just, it's fucking funny. Oh, I thought those fucking...
Gives and receives. Ribbed for your pleasure. BDSM feet-like. Real tentacle action. 10-speed vibration, machine washable.
That's the machine washable that gets me.
Yikes. Nice.
That's a user comfort feature you rarely see nowadays. Holy fuck, the Centauro just kinda turns. Dinosaurs!
Dinosaur.
Dinosaur.
I like dino. Can really turn. Dinosaurs!
Well, I turned a corner, and there were goddamn dinosaurs, Waggles. What am I supposed to do about it?
Dinosaur. I like dinosaurs. Daniel Thor.
Oh, also, here's something I did actually see, IQ. Peep the second from the left poster. It says Mammon, which is another big demon. Like, that's Mammon. Mammon, yeah.
Yeah, it also says Mammon on the form that Riddlefizz holds out in his song when he's talking about lawsuits.
Yeah, it does.
Mammon owns Lulu Land with O's.
I see.
Which exists in the Greed Ring, which is the ring that Mammon rules over, whereas Lulu Land spelled with U's, which is much more popular and has the real Fizzerale, is owned by Lucifer and is in the Pride Ring.
I see.
The Pride Ring is where Hasbin takes place.
Now, I'll stop distracting you from your stuff, but...
Oh, I'm done, actually.
Okay, did you win? I'm just... Memes, then?
Yeah. I'm just working on zipping my files up and then submitting them.
Oh, I figured out how to zip a file. I didn't know how to for some reason.
Nice.
Figure that out. You know,
tactical
like this. It's a belt-mounted egg holder. Why safely perform a handstand while keeping your egg safe? Sometimes you gotta, right?
It's
oh, I'm so happy. I can wirelessly charge my phone now.
I can too. You just buy a new one every
time.
Hit
372
like
kilometers
dying.
Per hour in the Bugatti Chiron in less than 1 minute 9 seconds.
Decent.
I'm sure I can do
that. It's
301 miles.
300 something kilometers. It's 231 miles per hour.
231 miles per hour is like
a lot.
200 miles an hour is like 320 kilometers.
Yeah, something decent.
It's pace.
Something decent. Right,
what am I doing? I am. Oh god, what do I need to zip up?
I'm already past the target speed.
Project.
It isn't a Bugatti Chiron.
Oh, I got
Rachel. Export. Yeah. Assignment 3 and data structures, and we're gonna call it.
Make sure you put your name on it, Jared.
It does have my name.
You know your name? Need help?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
ID.
Problems occurred during the export. Thanks for letting me know.
Just tell them don't. Don't do that.
Yeah. Where's the assignment validator? Assignment validator.
Shit.
IQ, you're pretty valid.
Thanks.
But is this assignment valid?
Yes. Yeah.
Time for more memes. Spicy.
Damn, I just stole my fucking boost and I have zero. I can't.
Oh, IQ.
Oh.
That's my name.
Oh, I do.
Well, it is my name. It is my
name. There's only a few things this image can mean, IQ.
Jesus. It's the beginning of an adventure.
It's the beginning of adventures and babysitting. Also,
voyage.
You want to see Fat Fuck Kermit?
Data structures, Dropbox.
Because Fat Fuck Kermit.
Assignment 3. Add a
train.
File, my computer, upload.
What the fuck does this mean? Cyberpunk photo op. Go for a clean drive in the Quadra VTEC in under 1 minute 50 seconds. You mean just not hit
AO3,
something for 1 minute 50 seconds?
AO3, submit.
Done. You passing school, Jer? He's good, Jer.
One could assume him.
Also, it's fun that it's, I'm unable to join session, return to free room to accept, will not go away.
Maybe because of PP?
He's got
time. Time to collect the angels and reset.
What the hell is this car? What is the Quadra VTEC, IQ?
I mean, it's got VTEC, so it has to be a banger.
IQ, look at this car.
Discord.
Oh, yeah, that should have stream out.
Discord.
Discord.
Discord time. It's Discord time.
Oh, hey, it's a cyberpunk car.
Is it literally from Cyberpunk?
I don't know if that's literally the Cyberpunk car, or if that's just supposed to look like it. But I kind of feel like it's just the Cyberpunk car.
It's just what car? It's a Horizon Super 7.
Did you send a picture? Because you glass on stream.
I think it's just the Cyberpunk car.
I think they just got the Cyberpunk car in the game.
What time is it, Jared?
It was the
1054.
The
Discord
Quadra VTEC.
Take a pic of it, like, and then we'll try and buy one.
Do I continue then?
Yes,
sir. Let's continue. I've completed the Super 7.
I'm about to.
About to pee-pee. Time to get a pee-pee. No, don't do that.
The Quattro Turbo? Hold on. Quadra. Vehicles. Quadra Turbo R VTEC?
VTEC on Discord time.
Yep, it's just the straight up the car from Cyberpunk. They must have done a little business agreement.
I love juice. He's a fan of juice. How far am I in the leaderboards? I don't know what you guys think. 16, it's not good enough. I need to be number one.
Oh, by the way, another interesting thing, Jesse, is at the beginning of Robo Fizzarelle's song, people aren't sure because his voice is distorted, but there's a leading theory that because he says shipped from someone's factory to bring you joy, and they
that
think
sus.
They can't really understand what he said, but one of the things that he could say that would fit is Big Oz from Big Oz's factory, which is we've seen in the trailer for this. Jesse even here?
No.
God damn it.
Jesse
pissed.
Yeah, Jared, I know what you're talking about. I don't actually know what you're talking about.
In the back of my mind, I was like, did Jesse say he was going?
It's okay, Jared, as long as you're trying your best and like you're having
I am
fun.
Trying
it doesn't
my
actually
best.
Matter what's happening. You can talk to the air and we won't judge you. I will, but
right.
I
just don't want to expend the effort.
Yeah, because
then
you
have to start all over again when Jesse gets back.
Then you won't have any yogurt left, I understand.
Yeah, exactly. And we have limited supplies of yogurt.
How do you feel about yogurt? You a yogurt fan?
I love yogurt.
Yeah, yogurt's pretty dope.
I think I'm out of... I got some, what's that try-hard yogurt brand?
Activia?
No.
Yeah, it's
the Greek stuff.
The what? The Greek?
Yeah, like
you
the
Greek?
Stuff that's like Greek.
Oh,
yeah.
It's like in that blue and white container?
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I know what you're talking about. Not Jimmy the Greek, that's that Greek food place.
That is a Greek food place.
I forget what it's called.
St. Paul.
But yeah, that's pretty decent. Something decent.
They have two different kinds. There's one, so they have two different like styles. They have the blended and the unblended stuff. I don't understand why anyone likes the unblended yogurt. Have you had unblended yogurt?
No.
No. It has plain ass Greek white ass yogurt, and then the bottom 10%.
Oh, I know.
Is like the fruit.
Oh, it's like
stuff.
Oh no, I know what you're talking about. It's like that like oozy shit, right? It's like that.
It's literally just the fruit flavoring juice.
I think it's because some
it's
people
like
want
not, it's.
To mix with stuff.
Mm.
And they don't
I mean,
want
I,
like...
I use it
I
in smoothies,
know.
But sometimes you see it on your own. And then there's the mixed stuff, which there's like the strawberry banana. I'm really struggling to remember what this brand is called. I should go look in my fridge, because we have some. And I want one if we have more. But they have a really good pre-blended strawberry banana.
Right.
Analyzed.
No, I can give the fucking spike cunt now. Okay, we got our spike cunt's got it. Oh, spike cunt lost it. Aha.
Oikos.
Oh, right, yeah, I wouldn't remember. That's a weird game.
It is.
Why am I getting bullied? Score that team. Nice shots, back. Guys. Not even close. The double commit shot to completely missing
the
net.
Are you bitching at me?
Double commit into almost a pinch. But not quite.
This is an offensive tactic. Man, what's
wrong? Just your back.
I'm back.
No.
No. He is back. I'm really watching stream and he's doing stuff.
Yep.
No. No.
I unmuted the wrong mic.
Heck. So Jesse, I started talking to you about stuff. Pretending you weren't here.
Yeah, you hurt his feelings, Jesse.
I'm sorry. Can I offer you a blowjob in strength times?
No, wait a minute.
So, what I was talking about is, you know Robo Fitz's song?
Yeah.
At the beginning he says, shipped from someone's factory to bring you entertainment or something like that. People aren't sure exactly what he said because of the distortions in his voice. The leading theory is that he said Big Oz's factory. Which makes sense because we've seen in the season 1 trailer a club place called Ozzy's, which is in the Lust Ring, which is theorized to be Asmodeus's ring, and maybe his place, because Asmodeus, Ozzy, and so Big Oz's factory. So RoboFizz might be made by Asmodeus, because it's a love bot that's been repurposed to be Jester. And Asmodeus
is the
Lust
bot.
Yeah. So Asmodeus might have his paws into, or at least is slightly related to Lamon and his fake Lululand.
You know how hard it is to look up a list of demons? Like, I just wanted a list of demon names, like where they come from.
Mm-hmm. I was trying to do that for my kids in CK.
It's a pain in the ass. You get a lot of things for like, well, this one book talks about these demons, and this other book talks about the same demons, but they're slightly different names. And it's like, no, I just want a list of all of
them. There's a billion different lists of like which one represents which, and sometimes they don't even represent one. People have been trying to figure out which one Dizzy Pop's going off of. Lucifer is basically always pride, which is confirmed in the show. Mammon is usually greed. Asmodeus is usually lust.
Are you pee-pee? Pee-pee?
You need to watch a video.
Jesse, where are you?
I'm vibing by the festival grounds, eating a Whopper. Video
by the way,
game
once you
that
finish
you should see is
the
that
Horizon
called
Unicorn
7 Island
or whatever
or
it's
like
called,
that.
You can just start it again.
I'm trying to look it up. Thank you. But
what's
a
it called?
Called? Unicorn Island, I think.
Oh, okay.
And it's pretty obvious what's going on from the word go, but pretty much you're presented in front of a computer, or in front of an arcade machine, and things look all cheery and like it's a kid's game, and then it gets more and more fucked as you play, and it turns out you're actually just like trapped in hell playing Satan's arcade game that will try to steal your soul.
Unicorns sound harmless, Jesse.
Yeah.
First thing they do is shove their horn up your arse.
You have to do little puzzle games to break into the game's code, and then it gets patched. And then you keep going. Deeper and deeper, and one of the bosses is Asmodeus.
Juice.
So what's this fucking backstage thing? Like, what?
No idea.
It says we need to get... Well, yeah, what's going on in the festival playlist?
Pepe. El de Pepe.
Jesse, more lore. If you didn't know, there are Instagram accounts that have been made for the has-been characters and hello characters. Some of them are official, some of them aren't. There's one that's Blitzo, and his is official.
Blitzo?
Yeah, Lizzo. Blitzo.
Yeah, I love that bitch. No, I'm just kidding.
And if you pay attention to some writings in the show, like on the whiteboards and shit, Blitzo is obsessed with horses.
Mm-hmm.
He has, like, yeah, if you notice that. And on his Instagram, he had this long-running commentary about how he wanted a horse, and then that he had a horse, but he couldn't figure out what to name it. And he went out through a bunch of names and stuff, and then eventually he showed him getting kidnapped because he saw he took a picture, and there was a mugging in the background. And so he got kidnapped by the guy, the perpetrator who's in the picture, for posting the picture with him doing the crime in it, you know. And then the horse, finally, this person actually seen the horse, and this freaking like weird demonic horse looked like it burst through a wall of reality, and it's like has these weird glitch effects on it.
Mm-hmm.
It apparently saved him, and he finally realized what its name was. Its name is Spindle. And Vivzy Pop's production company is called Spindle Horse. So Spindle the Horse is theorized to be like the god of the universe.
So, adding on to that, at the end of the first episode, when he's trying to pull a phone out to call Luna to get them back in to the demon world,
he pulls out a little horse.
I just scored the most embarrassing own goal ever.
He also has, have you fully listened and paid attention to what he says during, what's her name, Veronica?
Yeah, he stole her car and maxed her credit card on horse riding lessons. Horses were all in front of us the whole time.
You would think, considering he's deep dicking, stole us. You just ask him to take him on horse riding lessons. Like Stolas seems like a guy who would have some friends in the horse care industry. Sounds really weird how I worded it.
Yeah.
He seems like a rich guy that would have a horse.
Yes.
Not horse. Like... that's the direction I was going with that, ladies and gentlemen. I wasn't saying anything else.
Moose was talking about this. Moose would just be like, he's British. He obviously owns 7 horses.
Yeah.
True. Oh, fuck's sake. Stupid bitch.
Pounding down the food waggles. So we can start doing
another
shit
thing.
Like a trial.
Oh, my headset's
thing,
locked.
Jesse, is Stolas and Stella's marriage... isn't actually in trouble because he's cheating. It's in trouble because he was doing it with an imp, which is like a low-class citizen. If you actually listen to what she's angry about, it's that he's an embarrassment to the family, not that he's sleeping around. So it was probably an arranged marriage.
Well, it is. If you listen to when he's talking to the
Octavia in the song.
Not the song, when they're sitting in the hall
the
mirrors.
At the end. The end. The end of the episode. Yes.
Mm-hmm.
What does he say? What line are you referencing?
He's saying, your mother and I were
like
never...
Yeah. And in the song he says, you thought love would be fun. There's some weird shit in the song. There's a shit like, the 7 rings... falling
collide.
and the end of creation, yeah. Because we don't actually know what Stolas's job is, other than he accesses the human world, and he's a fucking space portal wizard, and that he cares about people dying. So remember in the pilot, he talks about global warming.
Yeah.
Weird.
Very soft.
Is it some kind of, like, Reaper?
I don't know. Because I meant to look into... because he's based off of Goetic demons. Because
mm-hmm.
there's a Goetic demon that's based off an owl, which is very similar to his design, and his family name is based off of it, because it's the Goetia family.
I was watching a video on it. I only watched like the first few like seconds of it because then I got sidetracked with like shit. But
I started by Cartoon Universe.
Yeah.
Yeah. God, I hate his avatar. It's so awful.
Mhm.
It's just the worst. But he makes good videos, so.
I will say this is the.
Yeah, he has a stupid avatar, but then he shows his actual face to do the promos. It's like, why not just show your face the whole time? So your avatar is garbage.
I think that this show has been and just this busy pop. Demon lore ship. This has some of the, like, my favorite demon aesthetics.
Yeah.
Really is it.
I think Vipsy's just obsessed with, like, weird, like, interesting aesthetics. Like, there's a lot of circus shit. And so much, what's it called, like, imagery. Like, have you noticed how many apples there are?
Yeah, there's a lot of apples.
There's anything that is slightly involving Charlie's family is just covered in apples. There's so many apples in the hotel.
I don't know why.
Yeah, because Lucifer, the apple.
Mm-hmm. I'm an apple.
That's what it's based off of.
I'm an aquarium.
Also, Lilith, Lucifer's wife, was Adam's first woman. And then she was bad. She got yanked out of there.
Sounds hot.
So she's, that's one of the few known demon females.
Most females are demons. Fuck, talking about that.
Ooh.
Sheesh!
Just a joke, okay?
Waggles, there's photo challenges now. I'm looking. Take a photo of any hypercar at Edinburgh Castle. And you get a super wheel spin for it. I'm pounding down my fries, Waggles, and I'll be with you.
He's a pounder.
You know it, baby.
Sorry. Why are you positioned like that, you moron? Fucking idiot. Infidel. Oh my god, come on! Oh my god.
Ben, you wanna play Rock?
Yes. Like, I got 36 seconds left in this game, I'm gonna lose again. Fucking. My teammates don't have hands, man. Score that! Free!
It's been a while since we've had, fries from Burger King. They're really nice.
They're thick.
Thickies. Yeah.
I like their chicken fries.
I've not had their chicken fries.
Chicken fries are really good.
Yes, you're welcome, you're welcome, no problem, man. I booted that bitch out of the fucking way. Okay, 1 second, we're tired, I'm gonna go overtime, you know. What? What?
One what? Of the burgers that they have there, have you ever had a stacker from the Burger King?
Nope.
Those things are kind of whack, in the good way.
Wait, there's, what was some pog that I found out, by the way? I'm sorry.
Go for it.
I was reading the wiki page on Fat Nuggets, and Fat Nuggets' original name, can you guess what Fat Nuggets' original name was gonna be?
Dick Nuggets.
No.
What was it gonna be?
Think about people we know, and Nuggets.
Wiggles Waggles?
His name Waggles was gonna Wiggles? Be Wiggles.
What?
Fat Nuggets, the pig.
Which he hasn't seen yet.
It's gonna be named Wiggles. You haven't seen yet.
I thought it was gonna be something
like
that.
Oinker. Waggles is a little oinker.
Dude, the Fat Nuggets is adorable, Ben. Do you wanna see Fat Nuggets?
I like Fat Nuggies. I wanna see Fat
Nuggets. I still have a picture of Fat Nuggets.
No, don't! Please, please. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
There's Fat Nuggets.
One sec, I'm tryharding right now.
No worries.
I sweat right now because my teammate. No!
Biles, I successfully pounded down all my food.
Slammed it? Fucking slammed her home, bud.
Well, you know what?
What song is this shit? I wanna listen to this. I'm not soft, like this pussy boy. Hey, I love you guys. You guys suck, bro.
You know, fucking... Fat Moses reminds me of.
What?
How the fuck
it's pretty obvious.
The pig from Gravity Falls? Yeah.
Yeah. Very strong.
What's the pig from Gravity Falls name?
Pig? I don't fucking know.
Pig? What's the pig's name, pig? Oh. Aw, look at little Wiggles.
Look at the little Wiggles. His name is actually Fat Nuggets.
So, Waggles.
Hmm?
Would you like to start doing some of the seasoned events?
I'd be convinced.
Ones are a Bentley 8-liter. I already own one and I have it dressed as Tonic the Tank. Thomas. The Tank.
Tonic the Tank Engine.
Tonic.
Is that like a sub? Go through tonic water, baby girl? Go,
I feel like I'm gonna hit some slippery sets in game. Cause I'm actually
go casual then. Just go casual. We can practice.
Oh really? Okay.
Are we together?
I'm done trying for tonight. So I was gonna try. Kept losing every game. It's fucking having an aneurysm every time.
We'll just go off the wall and off the sin for everything. How's that sound?
Okay, that's fine. I don't really care.
Lose some casual MMR.
I fucking love losing casual MMR because we're still gonna get grand champs no matter where we are.
True.
Sheesh.
Oh, I just seen the frickin' Werther's original thing.
You like the Werther's original?
It's pretty good.
Did you just put this waypoint down and that's supposed to be going
this bad sports wizard?
No.
I can take this directly off the wall. Like at a bad bot.
Here's the one for the challenge.
No. Jared, if the bad bot spawn, I'm demoing the bot.
It's for a Bentley 8 right meter.
Okay.
Where's the bot spawn? Come on, don't spawn.
Don't spawn.
Cougar. Fucking slut. Here's what the fuck you throw. This idiot. Shit. Okay.
See you later.
I was wiggling. CJ, your thing does not look the same as the level 25 one. It's like something black. Level 25 is like gray.
It's just similar.
This is classic collectibles. Derwent Valley Dash.
Oh my god.
What a touch.
Stagger up.
What's the requirements here?
Oh my
here?
God. Upgrade, get some 9% profits real quick, get some managers. Okay.
Oh, Wiggles, the...
What was that noise?
That's his mouse!
It's my mouse wheel.
It's the mouse wheel, bro.
Oh!
I've been over this.
Alright, Waggles, here's the cars.
Here.
The 365 GTB4, some Aston Martins, 1967 Miura P400 Lamborghini.
There, all you dog.
A 911 Cabrera, and our Shelby Cobras. The smaller Shelby Cobra.
I like Shelby Cobra. It's pretty cool.
Can that guy use more boost?
Do you have a...
What is going
do you have it set to B-class?
No idea. I'll look. Do I have it favorited?
I know I have mine favorited.
Holy shit. It's currently B. What does it need to be?
B.
B as in butter my biscuit and call me poop.
I thought I was going to say butter my butthole. Butter my butthole.
Butthole or call me
a sorry.
Duplicate.
You take that. I don't have boost.
Yeah, I think the last time we used this I had it tuned for an event, so.
Oh my god. That's fucking easy, isn't it, Jared?
Yeah.
I can get shit? Oh my god, I can get all my people this time. That's kinda nutty. Kinda nut in my butter, baby girl.
Alright. You ready, Waggles?
Yeah, I was born ready.
Championship at Horizon. Oh man, I'm still in their booth, so if you want to see me, that's kind of cool. Oh yeah, this is fucking shit. I'm gonna get back there so you can tell. Oh shit. It's fine, I still got it.
None of these are my Shelby.
You can use mine.
Oh my god, my nose itches. One sec.
Oh, that's Shelby. Yeah, I don't have one of those. I have a Shelby Daytona.
We'll just use mine.
Okay.
Mine's rear wheel drive, drifty boy.
Oh, fate? Oh. Passing? Shit.
What abomination have you dragged me into?
It's not that bad, actually. It's the only thing that makes it drifty is the fact it's rear wheel. It's a sexy little car, though.
By the way, if we are going to be playing CK tonight, we do have to summon Wern.
Listen, Waggles, you think you're something until the chicken man starts busting a move on your ass. Look at me go, yes. Waggles.
Damn.
Look at us go, Waggles.
You were not expecting that one.
No, I was wearing the same outfit and driving the same car. I honestly don't know which one of us is which.
Mine's the one with the painted one.
On the head.
I'm white mustached, Waggles. I'm Waggles.
I'm gold mustache.
Waggles.
Oh god, it's us versus all of them.
Are they going to Shoppers today with...
Got it.
Oh,
he's... He damn!
They're looking in the makeup section. You know what they said to me? They're like, wow, Ben, they don't have a white enough color for you. You know, like, makeup's like in skin tones? Fucking toxic little dishes.
Oh, delayed
god,
start!
Yes.
Call me white.
It's fine. I just drove off-roading, because my...
Oh! Did I bump you?
This thing's
no,
got some...
I hit it weirdly.
Some chewy...
It's like, I got this pace.
Oh!
You freestyling it?
Yeah.
Fake it.
Maybe
fake
this
it.
Tune wasn't
fake
the right it. Tune for this. Okay, yeah,
oh
let's
gosh.
Back out. Let's retune these.
That was so toxic.
This is disgusting. Body? I hate it.
Oh, free.
You quit the championship, holy crap. It wasn't that bad earlier. It did not feel that gummy. That was such a delayed start.
Oh my god, you see me just dust cooter?
Okay, yeah, let's... It has to be B-class.
Butter!
Oh my god.
Dustation.
Holy shit.
The dustation period of Ben Jones.
The dustation of
Ben Jones. Struck his shaft with that one. Bang.
How do you. Oh yeah, here we go. Tune card. No, how do you pick tunes? Like, how do you.
Is this Chef Marie gonna say something?
I don't know.
Come on, someone join. Come on. We're not gonna be able to start like this. Oh my god. Oh. Wow. God, so toxic. It's toxic lobby.
We can manually tune.
I hate when people don't join, you know what I'm saying?
That's sand.
I got 44,000 fake fans right now. Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
Hold on. They're sad.
Hello there? The first box is empty.
Alright, Waggles, here's another.
Why are we getting Neo Tokyo? It's on my
list. The one
dislike
created
list.
For this.
Oh, it's on my like list.
Bro? No, put it on
I love Neo.
What?
Is Neon Fields on your dislike list?
No.
Come on. Jeez. Has to be, man. How is it not on your dislike list? Neon Fields.
Alright.
I can't see the shadows, bro.
You will obviously get the same. You'll get the right tune for this car. Like, if I have it.
Yeah. I get whatever tune you have.
Now let's see how usable this is. Steer, still rear wheel, so still a drifty boy. Just by default.
Okay. Wow, I made a bad mistake. It's fine that I was scoring.
Oh, it's got power waggles. It's got power.
Fuck.
I don't know.
I was fast car speed racing.
Oh, Waggles, do you want to start up a, actually, if I start up a musique session.
Yeah?
How do I shut off music in game?
Why,
Oh, you dare mute this beautiful soundtrack?
I mean, it's a good soundtrack, Waggles. Radio off.
There's the kind of follow-up.
Fine, I'll turn my radio off so that I can.
Oops.
Yeah.
Let me just apply the accelerator and just cruise through the wilderness at fucking 40.
No, that wasn't the right button. How does radio?
Right, D-pad. You click through stations. We're doing the drift zone, boys.
It's pretty jumping. It's a mess, right?
Start the beast off!
I'm doing it, Wang. I'm doing it!
He's doing it.
Ironically, the song that's playing currently on Zoomin' Tunes for me, my radio, my little station I have set up, not station, but like playlist, is Fly, which is from the soundtrack.
Really? No!
We'll just play this song.
I don't understand how I didn't hit that. That was really bad.
We turn that down because I just murdered my ear because I had my audio cranked.
Fuck's sake. It's okay. It's fine. I'll scroll on the
playlist. Alright, start session. Invite friends. Messenger. I'll send it to Spotify to join.
Messed up. I missed my demo, so I have one boost. That's good.
Alright, did you guys get it? The massage?
Oh, what the fuck?
No.
It should have sent. If it didn't, I'm gonna cry.
You have to copy link. You can't do it through Spotify. You have to share and then hit copy link. And then post it.
Let's grind this unranked demo down real quick, you know what I'm saying? Sleuth. Yeah. No, we're gonna win. Easy game.
I wonder if that's why the name of the song is Mustang Dong, and that's his favorite. He's got a thing for horses. That would probably be a part of it, wouldn't it?
Fuck me, man. What am I doing? Like, I'm actually shitting right now.
Oh, did you guys get the invite?
Yeah.
Would you like this? Would you like to join the listening sesh? Thank you.
Yeah.
I'll wait to play this song until you get in. And see if I can activate a song.
You know what's better than a seasonal championship in the summer? Not much.
Wait, what happened to my jump? I didn't. Oh, God,
it is saying
man.
Waiting for friends to join.
I'm here.
Is it which? No, you're not supposed to listen.
Oh, what in? Okay.
That was the worst
they're
pass.
They're feeling it. Why are we still getting
the worst? That was the worst pass of all time, bro.
Well, what do you mean?
Look. I like hit it like a fucking infant, kicking a goddamn steel ball. Didn't.
I'll start playing. So.
This guy's shit. He scored. He's just cheating. It's fine. Hey, cheaters.
I was expecting that light touch.
Okay. We still got a minute, huh? So we're like. We all.
Wiggles, I realize this car does not have interior door handles, does it?
No.
Not really.
You just reach over.
It doesn't have door handles at all! Either. You just kind of opened the boys.
Fuck, I have no beans.
Look at the team.
Why
that's a banner, Waggles.
No! Just barely touched it, man. Just barely touched it.
So we get 100 points for every Drivatar we kill.
Kill?
Oh, do I put the gun away, Waggles?
Yes.
Okay, fine. She's giving the thumbs up, Waggles. Don't know if that's a good thing or not.
Here, bread time, bread time, bread time. It's not much better.
Oh, don't have it in the red. The red gives you some really shit characteristics.
Like Pussy Slayer 77.
Let's pop.
How much points
this tune is apparently. Second gear's a bit of a shithole. Third gear's fun though.
That's nice.
Whoa, it's a drifty boy, Waggles! Oh. It's a slider!
Oh. What'd I do?
Oh, I just murdered someone!
Oh.
Hey, Waggles! Yeah, this car sucks for this. I need to see if I have another car that's good for this.
There's Arsenal culture set. Yeah, Arsenal.
Only Arsenal preset.
I don't know how he does them so well. Like, it like works for him somehow.
It's got his name on it, bro.
I know, he's like... Arsenal's so funny to watch. He literally like trash talks, dude, it's funny.
I realize I'm very bad at getting freaking wall setups.
In Waggles, I just drifted between a tree! Fuck, I hit another tree!
Wait, what'd you say, Joe?
I'm really bad at putting myself in position to take wall setups.
Oh,
and
I'm in a lake.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, okay, we're restarting
Can
again.
Can we find a different car?
Yeah, this thing is... This thing in a rear wheel is too fucking slidey. It's okay. Here's the problem, Waggles. The few seconds of driving before the race, we're fine. We're buttery. But when you drop the pedal on it in the race...
It's got very nice straight line speed, but you have to survive to get to your speed.
And you can't... This thing is not exactly one to survive in.
Not exactly one to survive in, he says, after just doing a 720 degree tailspin off a cliff into a lake.
You love it though, I guess.
Thanks.
Oh my god. Put it all over your bread. What?
I did have one.
That makes no sense.
That, do you have a Lamborghini Miura?
No.
That one looked like it would be really fun. Let me peep the other cars that I own for this.
Really? I thought I could get it around him.
No, we could just turn on traction control.
Yeah, but that's what bitches do.
You're right, you're right.
Look who's in the car, Jesse.
That's
Burn.
True. Oh, Waggles. How about a 365 GTB4 Ferrari?
Sounds like a Zoomer.
It is rear-wheel drive. It's got the...
Oh, God.
It's got the... I mean, Waggles, it's an interesting-looking car. Let's go that way.
Okay, interesting in the, hey, this is pretty neat. Or interesting in the, oh, God, oh, fuck, I'm gonna die.
Drive to where I'm at. I'll equip it and then start working on...
Where are you?
I'm at the place.
Oh no.
What is the place?
For this event. For the, it's like down the road from the festival grounds. There's D, there's
Oh shit. Close.
Get in car.
Down the
yes,
road
get
from the festival. Yeah, I don't see you.
I am getting a car out at the very second. I'm right by the Ambo, you know that weird slalomy road?
There's a lot of those.
I don't know how to say it, Waggles. I'm out and about now. near the Ambleside cross country.
I'm
just vibing here. It's by the lake. You see where the marathon is? Do you know where the marathon is? I'm literally right next to it.
Oh.
Oh my god, I stopped because he hit the ball on my screen.
I'm gonna tune the car. Setup manager. Load setup. Surely someone has one for... This one's a 3-star easy season win. But it's got really good acceleration and launch.
I gotta...
Yeah, 47,000. Yeah, just put it in. Put it in. Oh, IQ, do you happen to be in the listening session?
No, shit. I can't finish, man. I can't fucking finish.
Oh, no, sorry. I forgot.
Look at this thing.
Missing.
Okay. I was gonna say, it looks like it's got a little bit of the Daytona's body stylings.
You have very thick rear wheels.
Alright, Waggles, it says it has good launch. Let's get fully stopped here. I know we're downhill, so that's gonna be a shitter. I don't have car mastery points on this. That doesn't affect the car's handling, right?
That's sorry.
No.
That's okay.
Let's see what this launch is like. That's pretty tasty.
Just spawned.
Oh, it's stiff as shit.
Getting some, but I'm still gonna play.
Oh, you gotta slow her to you gotta bring her down real fucking slow for the turns. Oh. Look.
God.
It don't turn.
So, do you have it tuned already?
Yeah, I have it tuned for what's called easy season win. So I'm gonna go drag this back up the hill.
What?
The hard way. We'll go unpainted.
I
There's
still
some...
wish they would let me use my Daytona, because this is such a good car.
Oh, I need to, I need to tune my Daytona before we use it. I own two of the fuckers now.
Really? Awesome.
Should have updated your schedule. Oh, IQ, tell me when you do join it, by the way. Because there's a song that... I don't know, you might like it, I don't fucking know. I'm gonna play this song. And start throwing shit at
you. What? Oh my god.
Oh god, it's got golden rims!
That was a close one, Jared.
I mean, it hit the ground on zero, so it shouldn't have actually, like, bounced up, but...
I do own some of these cars, I just don't have them tuned. Like, some of the event cars?
Yeah.
Oh, man. Joined.
Oh, Jared. Oh, Jared.
Oh, fuck.
Ow, my eyeballs. I itched my eyes too hard. Why are my eyes itchy? Why are my eyes itchy, Waggles?
What the fuck is this like?
Have you been rubbing salt in them?
I fucked up my eye earlier.
Like, salt for the ice, probably? Yeah.
Dude, my one eye has been really itchy recently, too.
Oh,
my
eyes are Waggles, this girl's got one big nut.
It's been a thing for me for, like, ever. Like, I always itch my eyes, like,
pink eye.
Fuck ton. No, bitch. No, it's been like, I mean like forever, that's just how
Look
it's been
Look at the
like,
nuts on the car Waggles, on the tires.
That's
just
crazy.
Big boy nuts.
They're center lock.
They're center lock, but on a car from the 60s? When did center lock become a thing?
Be ready, Jesse!
Jared's pussy's on fire.
We're the heaviest tuned car here. Except for that other Shelby, but we know what's gonna happen to him. If it's anything like what our car did.
Like this?
Yes.
Oh, you can hear my fucking mouse start to.
It sounds like
a
sounds like a small turbo.
I don't know what's with these mouse wheels, but they're on X Games. Without that shatter. Ow. Yo, do you need to put an air gun? Like how you did those fidget spinner things?
Yeah, you can do that with that.
I don't have an air gun at my residence room, you know? I don't know. I don't know, there's space, but I don't know where to do that. Too loud, too loud. Too loud. Gotta Gotta get the air in there, you know what I'm saying? Gotta compress that shit. Soldier! Soldier. And then Tommy.
That was a maneuver, Jesse, I think? That was a maneuver.
Oh my god.
Yeah, let's just...
Yeah, Waggles, this is a much better car for this.
Yes.
I feel like you're driving a car, not a banana peel on skis. Shit, there's trees, Waggles! Watch out, there's trees!
Okay. I hit a tree!
I bumped the one guy who's coming after you, though.
I hit a tree, too!
Oh no, Jesse.
Don't worry, we got the gumption.
Oh my god. How did he still hit that?
I'm in the lake.
No. No, are you actually?
Just a little bit, Waggles. Just a little bit.
What an entrance!
What?
He's Antonio.
Don't pull a me on the morning, okay? God.
Sheesh. Is this the song, Jesse?
Yeah, it feels like a Rocket League kind of thing. Like, it feels bumping.
I just got bonked.
Wow, why are we getting people with X's around their names? Fucking
he's built
hard.
Different because of his wristwatch.
And his name is game. Your Demon.
Was one of the AI just like plowed into a fucking dude?
AI VAI. AI.
Oh man, he got so lucky. Holy shit, I'm throwing hardcore. Nice dodge.
Wiggles, I'm a bitch, Waggles. That finish, I fucking pit maneuvered the guy in first.
I had a bad race.
What?
I wasn't doing too terribly, and then I hit
a shit.
Oh, okay, I did get first. Why does it have me in
that
second?
Usually does. Make your race bad if you hit a tree, honestly. Shit.
Dude, imagine having a dude in a chicken suit do that to you.
Dude, what do you think playing ranked is like? Literally all
you go,
is people in chicken dance is like dabbing or doing TikTok dances.
Fucking out of here. See,
that is ranked.
See? You.
Wiggles, did you get the disco chicken? We should upgrade disco chicken.
Disco deck. Disco time. It's disco time. Disco time. Disco time.
What is the freaking discotheque thing? Why is in every game?
No, I meant to say disco. It's not discotheque, but I always say discotheque.
Disco the queue?
I feel like this would be a good one for.
No. Well, report that guy for saying gay.
I did.
That's
I did.
Definitely harassment.
I feel harassed. Yeah. Oh, synchronized!
We literally just stunt on some random guy in our house. The gay in chat.
At least he didn't call us the F word. At least he didn't call us racist because we're trying to take that word back.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
Meanwhile, cruise mode on the outside.
We're just really. I'm just really quirky, you know? You just gotta take the
Jesse's words. Literally just mobbing up the ranks. Straight into first. What a monster.
It doesn't turn!
Izzy dimes. Like
oh, Wiggles, watch out. Slalom up ahead. Kind of a stinker.
I'm like 3 meters behind you.
Oh, you are.
Up
okay.
Ahead is what I can see.
Oh, this one's gonna fucking suck.
Okay, wall shunter. Don't even bother breaking. Use the wall. I see how it is. By the way, that's not allowed in ranked. You get a slowdown penalty.
I know, but Waggles, is this ranked?
No.
I didn't mean to do that one. I was actually trying to control my car through that. This thing is, stiff. Gotta make sure the Shelbys don't catch us on this straightaway. They'll blow our ass cheeks off.
We are faster, I think.
Not back, sorry.
That Shelby was squeezed.
Nice. Good defense.
Turn two. We both walked to that.
Yes, baby's on fire.
I knew it'd be good for this.
Oh, you fucking little horse slut, man. That's offensive.
Oh, here no comes way, the stinker
no
waggles.
No way. Stinker. These guys are stinkers.
Oh god. Go.
Turn. I tried to help you forward. It didn't really work. God, it really doesn't turn.
This does not turn. I think they squeeze more power by taking out some of the, like, the distance on the, what's it called? The bar that connects the steering column to the front axles. Like I think they like just removed like all of our ability to turn. They just sanded all the teeth off the fucking thing or something. Oh fuck, turn two! My ass lifted off the ground!
I actually came through that pretty clean.
Yeah, I saw it. My ass left the ground.
On this aerial, I was gonna be up first to this, but then you got beat. Good.
You gotta watch out then. Pounding the apex on that that turn.
Okay, this car is pretty fun to drive once you get used to it.
Once we're not trying to squeal it through the turns, you gotta slow down so much. Did you throw a little drift on that last one? Did you throw a little handbrake on
it? Oh, no handbrake, just using the raw horsepower to fishtail.
Finish.
Okay, if there was another lap, we would be lapping people. We maybe should turn up the difficulty.
I didn't think about turning up the difficulty. I forgot difficulty was a thing, Michaels.
If you ain't coming in your pants, then it's not difficult enough. Yanked. Yanked. He has a new friend. Nice cringe. Nice. I'm fucking bitch. Buddy? Spot dick? Oh, it's turtling, idiot. Sick, yeah, that was sick, right?
Ugh. Oh, look at that straightaway, Waggles. Power time.
This is a straightaway. It would like four turns. And a
That's
couple
not a straightaway, light. Then.
Get the fuck off the ground, lady. God damn.
Four turns.
Right. Sick.
Imagine the noise you'd make if you slapped someone's ass while wearing this chicken suit, Waggles. That rubbery paddle that is the hand. Waggles, you just kind of go.
Did I hit you?
I still got boost because I had enough. I got a scrub. And down this guy, he's fucking salty, yeah.
You can just destroy the apex though. As soon as you clear it, you just.
You touch the gas, and this car just like.
It's like, see you later. Better pass, better pass. Oh, sorry.
Bro, I keep getting bullshit down there.
No! No! I was so close to being able to jumpy, you fly to the ceiling, you jump off the ceiling, you this guy's mad. Oh shit. He was gonna be mad. He was kinda pissed that I almost hit him then. Oh, shit, I can get back. God, I was lagging. I was
oh god, that's a 90.
I'm serious. You see how laggy that was here?
I hid. I plowed. I tried my best to avoid it. Little hop.
Right idea, poor execution, you know what I'm saying? Okay, yeah, this guy's shit, he's like... Bang. Nice touch, Ben. Not even fucking close to me, dude.
Ate that fence a little.
Oh, he thought I was gonna die. Oh, man, it was just a prank, bro. Oh my god.
I did.
You took that a bit wide.
I my brakes were applied through most of that, and I couldn't get it to peel off of it. I was just like,
breaking through turns is not a good plan.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You can. I like the acceleration on this tune, Waggles. I'm keeping this cartoon like this.
Dang. Wow. Wow. Hate that guy. He hurt you, didn't he?
Yeah, you pulled away on that after I plowed that.
Oh, Puntang. Puntang in your pussy hole.
Oh, Waggles?
No!
Waggles, I took
the whole time.
On that
Jesus,
giant
the route Jesse took to charge up that speed. That was ridiculous. Jesse was using the frickin' thoroughfare.
I didn't touch the road through half of that slalom, Waggles.
Jesse created his own apex. The apex on a straight line.
That's the power play, Waggles. That was... Oh, Wiggles, those were highly skilled. Yeah, those are...
Alright.
Now I have two Bentleys.
I should let that be, I'm sorry. But I will save that.
Yeah, well, cause this car is fun as shit with that tune.
Mm-hmm.
Just, God forbid, there's a turn in the road.
Fuck, man. Such a pit. Come on.
If it's anything more than like 15 degrees of ang on the turn, you're fucked.
Oh, my half looks fucked up.
Yo, I got a yellow tank top. Let's go!
That was a little unceremonious.
Oh wow, I got spun out from that. That's stupid. F4 base.
Alright, let's see what we got next.
We mid. Oh my god, get past.
We got the photo challenge. The trial is for a Toyota. Toyota? Celica? Is that how you say that one?
Either. Well, what? Mm-hmm.
Celica.
And then we have just the regular PR stunts and shit like that.
What's up with season event?
Dope. Jared's peeping dope.
It. A biker jersey.
How's it feel to be dope?
Jared? Waggles, it's an SUV for the yellow biker jersey.
Yeah.
The only car is the EXRS. I happen to own one.
Oh, it's so dumb.
It looks like a big boy. It's a big off-roading SUV.
Alright, let's do that, but I need to get my dog outside. Sorry. Before.
I'll tune up my EXR then.
Alright, I'll burp.
What? I can't believe that guy fucking got to that still. I yoinked it. Like, a little bit, but like, I still yoinked it. I'm gonna get a boost because I think I'm risking it. It's fine, dog. Picking so I can get possession. These guys want smoke. It's like an ass rape. jump god. Oh,
really?
Got bumped.
See you later.
Just turn around, like, I don't need that. I don't even see that shit go in. Why aren't they zooming in my car?
Actually pissed.
A pee pee on fire.
Pee pee like on fire.
Mom. Yeah, I know.
Ah, fuck! Why do I keep forgetting? Shut up, Jared. Okay, I know. I realize. I'm trying to overcome my issue, okay?
Yeah.
I'm just buying more fake fans. Scuba Steve!
Scuba Steve! Scuba Steve!
Where's Scuba Steve?
Fucking Scuba Steve?
Oh man, where is it from?
Where's Scuba Steve from?
I love Scuba Steve. I don't even know who he is.
No, it's from something. I can't remember. Fuck.
It's a song by Odyssey, apparently.
No, it's not a song. It's from a show. It's from a show.
Oh, shit.
Like Scuba Steve, Big Daddy.
Yeah, yes. Oh, yeah, that's what it is.
Yeah!
That's what it is. It's
yeah,
from,
that's
it's
the
from
little...
the movie Big Daddy.
I love that fucking movie.
Yeah, the little kid scuba thing who he sleeps with is, like, his name's Scuba Steve, and I remember him. Yeah.
IQ, peep the downforce on this thing. Look at that wing.
Oh my god. That 100% D.
Oh, you can't go off this road.
Holy moly. Oh shit, I saw that basement button.
I had plenty.
Oh, you gotta love the backwards landing?
I practiced some two-wheel drift on this car. I loaded it there.
Get some drifty going?
Dominus is a lot easier to two-wheel drift in. Let me tell you. Oops.
It's a cross country. Waggles, this thing is kind of nuts for what we're gonna do.
Pardon?
It's got some downforce because this is one of the largest wings I've ever seen on an SUV.
Shit, sorry.
I know that's not exactly a hard thing because it's a fucking SUV.
Come on, how did he demo me that? It wasn't even going fast. Maybe it wasn't. I haven't seen that.
Downshift through all those gears. You can copy mine. I don't even have mine painted.
Great to see you're getting involved with our seasonal championships. I think you'll enjoy this one.
This is also the only car available for this event.
That is painless of a bitch.
Yeah, I got a Bentley 8-liter. Yeah, mine's not tuned.
Yeah, just pick mine. I already got mine tuned up. It's a really fun tune too. It gives you a big ass wang too. Kinda just got the ponies. Jesus Christ. IQ, it's got the ponies. we just drive up this cliff here real quick, not even slowing down. This is a big fucking boy.
But does it have Urus levels of ponies?
I'm not sure it has Urus levels of ponies, but check those buckets. Look at those bucket seat swaggles. Waggles, what the fuck is the inside of this truck?
Yes.
It is stripped. The chicken men return, gallantly jiggling their waddles.
That was terrible.
That's a lot of bowlers.
Oh man, I don't think he's actually gonna go up for that.
Oh hey, it's a song from the soundtrack. Oh, I was listening to this song. If I remember correctly, this is being... Oh shit, I hit the wrong button. Fuck.
Oh.
Yeah,
oh, the start takes a second. Lurcher.
I hit that, I guess.
Apparently, Forza.
No, I missed! No!
Rip Jesse 12.
Stay there, Bruce.
Imagine, Waggles, you're in a car race. You hear this, like, the radio pop, and you hear that come through the radio.
Come to eat some ass.
Wow,
Miles, you ready to see some munching?
Munching?
Oh no! No.
The pass, just really shitty.
I'm in a tunnel.
Oh.
How cute did you say do what you're gonna do?
What?
Did you're gonna do something, Jesse? Did you do that a while ago?
I hit a tree.
No, we got distracted. That's fine. Let's play rock.
It's fine, only one of them passed me, and I'm about to slam this bitch in the next year.
What month of next year, the Waggles?
The one after December.
Oh, shit. Wow, so you got some... There's some distance between you and second place.
Yeah. He passed me pretty recently. And then I chokeslammed his nuts.
Well, Waggles, I just did the dirtiest fucking line on that.
Nice. Let's go. Jesse misses the checkpoint and he still wins.
Wiggles, these are set to highly skilled. That just doesn't make sense. They also all do not have the correct tune.
Oh. Nice.
I wonder if Forza would ever consider adding a difficulty for the AI, such as Dirty Driver. Like, the AIs will take opportunities to like, slam you.
Oh, I want to be slammed, Waggles.
I'll slam you,
baby. Did they get both? They got fucking...
Frog?
What the fuck? Holy shit. You know what's going on. Oh my god. What? Yes! Yes!
I caught someone as on the launch.
Oh, faking.
Oh!
Oh, faking? Oh, faking? Oh, faking? No, he's not scoring, he's not scoring. Yeah, he should. Dude, I'm kind of worried about dude.
Faking? I hit the wall on that.
Faking? Faking? Fuck. Stop faking.
I love cross country waggles.
Neatersons! Oh, I almost missed a checkpoint! I did miss a checkpoint!
Liz, you got it. All the AI don't it's know how to fine. Handle that checkpoint.
It's fine!
Fuck's sake.
Oh god, Wiggles! 90 degree turn!
Fuck.
Oh! The corner! Watch out for the corner! That sound of my nuts getting flung up into my throat, by the way, Waggles. From the... Hello, Mr. Turn. Lovely to meet you. Oh, that bass drop hit just like whenever that jump. Oh, we're just destroying the people's property. I love it. Watch out.
Property.
Kind of a, oh, you're with me. Never mind. No, watch out. Mm-hmm. You're experiencing it live.
Shit.
Oh, nice turn. Nice overtake. Oh, nice little. We found the sweet spot on that one.
Nice demo. Why do you say nice demo?
He doesn't have nice.
Oh, son of a bitch! I missed it.
Wow.
You missed it?
Fucking...
No, Jesse, no! That was the last checkpoint!
Yeah, it was just too. I couldn't get it pulled in for it.
Wow, what the fuck is Ben doing?
I only got fucked by some of the people. Wiggles, some of the AI tried to take that bridge and crashed. Look, they still haven't shown up. They're just gone. They got lost.
They got lost.
This is a fucking, like, kind of ugly in a fun way truck.
Nice. Then we're on to... Bang!
Also, don't you love that it shows the bucket seats, but no harness?
Mm-hmm.
I feel it one time.
You don't need a harness and a chicken suit, Waggles. You're your own harness.
See a layer. Land with your ass crack on the edge of the seat.
Oh, imagine any of those jumps. Right you would be in the ceiling. You would be the ceiling.
You would be cut in half when you landed on the edge of the seat of the bucket.
Oh yeah, you would be destroyed.
You split right down the middle.
All a muscle, baby. He's muscling.
What's the fucking neck brace thing called? Like a. Like a
don't know,
Hans device? A Hans device. You don't need a Hans device in this
kinda,
thing.
Kinda wanna save dude.
You just inflate the neck. That's the Hans device. Holy shit, the power Wiggles! Oh, wait! Oh, nosing! I'm done here now.
Oh, I just hit a cow.
That'll affect the insurance. Oh god! Sharp!
No! Oh no!
Jesus Christ, that's no fun.
Spaboost!
Come here, Dix!
I don't know why I went for that. I, for some reason, thought that we weren't there.
We just got... Thinking, so. Our toon just has more ponies. It's fine. Wills, watch out. You can't actually see the flags on that turn.
Sick.
Like, they're at a 90 degree to you when you see them. So they're like...
I literally thought he'd break before he hit me. It's kind of sus.
Oh, they did you wrong, Waggles.
Sorry.
I keep doing it the wrong way.
Stop being sympathetic.
My other account.
Stop being sympathetic, you fucking pussy.
Holy shit. Imagine Bannon's a dad.
Stop showing emotion, you little bitch! I'm gonna fuck you!
I wouldn't say that's rapey.
That's a lot of emotion.
Yeah. That's a lot of emotion, Jim. I've
never
said
child anything rapey, okay.
Oh my god.
It's true. I don't think
remember, facts don't care about your feelings. And the fact is, Jared's being a pussy. Stop being one.
iTunes.
I like.
Pussy code. iPhone.
I like.
If you've seen that, if you've seen that joke, the guy freaking like holds up that iPhone. He's like, iPhone. Goes up to a random guy who doesn't have an iPhone, smacks it out of his hand. Guy is about to get pissed. Then the guy, like, is backing up. The guy's gonna punch him, and he hands him his new iPhone. He goes, iPhone. And then the guy goes, oh, iPhone.
iPhone.
Am I the only one who's seen this?
Yeah,
I love it.
It's in like an Indian TikTok compilation. Stick it.
Hey, buddy, you want iPhone?
iPhone.
Damn, we're getting shown by iTunes right now. Buddy.
Well, this truck was fun. I'm not sure that spoiler helped literally at all.
No, I don't think it did.
It does have the ponies, though. What the fuck, Wiggles? Is this a? Is this technically not a SUV? It's a hatchback.
Most SUVs open up like that.
Right, but like this thing only has it's only a 2-door or 3-door if you want to. If you want to count the hatch as a door, a 3-door.
Holy shit!
An SUV coupe.
Yeah, it pretty much what it is. It's a very strange vehicle. I love it. Here, what's the next thing?
Aw, shit.
It's aw, shit. That 70s championship? Are we gonna get some muscle? Oh, Waggles.
What world?
Hmm?
That makes no sense.
One of the cars is the Corvette ZR1.
Ooh.
Ooh. Or the... Wiggles, the Hemi Cuda convertible. I think Corvette.
Agreement?
Ah, oh, I would have fucking been close on that.
Corvette sounds like it'd be fun.
Damn.
700.
Oh, this guy's fucking ego boosting himself on stream right now.
What year of Corvette? Yeah.
70s, 1970 Corvette. Classique.
Like, coming.
And what class?
I think I said B. Let me double check that before I do my tune. Where is Chevrolet?
Okay, this thing's stock has some chunk in
it.
Where did
I go? Fuck, sorry. Shit.
The 1970 Corvette?
Yeah.
Oh, man. Ah, shit.
Oh, it's got the pop-up headlights.
Everything. Ah, man.
Oh, oh boy. It's a spinner.
Shit.
I don't think it has brakes on it, though, Waggles, considering how long it took me to...
No, I don't think it does.
It's got two hamsters. They just press
what
against
the
wheels. The
Where
van
the
home.
Fuck is my...
B-class.
B as in butar.
B as in bitch ass.
Okay, we have... Is there a way...
I actually fucking dodged my demo, and I puss.
I'm liking this one, Waggles.
Which one?
From U Grundy, Seasonal Road. Got some
nice.
Good speed.
It does. Weighs a ton, though. I guess, do you want to go for high power, high weight, or slightly lower power, but lower weight?
Oh, Wiggles, all I know is that's got some launch and it's all-wheel drive. That looks like fun. This looks like fun. Look how many... 532 horsepower?
Yeah,
Jesus
okay.
Christ.
What?
I'm
how did he... Doesn't make any sense.
I'm gonna paint this thing.
It makes no fucking sense how he even came close to winning that. Why
I
is
like
this,
the classic
getting, like,
blue.
Frame drops on this server?
But, I can agree with that. Let's go to Festaval. Actually, I own a house right next to there that thing is, damn near.
Of course he missed then, dude.
Oh, there's a barn find I don't have? What? Bitch?
Really predictable. Nice shot. That's not streaming. Oh, wait, no. Yes. 11 hours ago. What does it look like? Oh. It's like a tryhard. Close.
I missed the boost deal like a potato.
Woo! I like this.
Wait, oh no. Oh no.
I'm gonna look for something stupid, as with most of these cars. I do like the front end of those. In that one Need for Speed game I have on the Wii that I was talking about, Waggles.
Yeah.
I painted one of these to be Samus from Metroid Prime.
Oh
shit, sorry.
Because the hood shape looks like the front plate of her. Like her chest plate.
No. Oh my god.
See if we can find a meme livery.
Fucking bummed. Bad for me.
Okay, for a B class, this thing is pretty cracked, Jesse.
We got the Popo skin. The American Yeet with a large Y.
Alright.
Richard. I'll just throw some... I'll throw some tasties on it.
We almost had that comeback. Duh. What? Peter.
Oh, it's Peter.
Season 1 Grand Champ Peter.
He's a classic.
This is a classic casual game right here.
Oh my god. Carbon fiber Corvette. God.
How does even feel like I'm completely into that?
The wooden Corvette IQ. What the fuck? It looks so bad.
One would imagine. Nope. I'm pretty good shot, I mean, come on. I don't hype myself up too much, but... Jason?
Bang. Nice! You'd love to see it.
Peter got hit. Decent. Shit, just absolute garbage. Mm-hmm. Another beans.
I'm just painting the mine purple. Holy, maybe put some close. Weird shit on it real quick.
Okay, this thing handles beautifully. Like, for what this thing is?
This guy fucking... he's winding. Oh my god, I... why can't I do defending? I just... what? Angry defense.
Oh, IQ, do you see the observer I made? Because I was making you a skin for one of your cards, one of the cards you like. I was making an Minecraft themed.
Oh shit! Do you see the observer?
Let's see if that's so good.
I think I'll put on maybe Imagine the Pope.
My bad, I fucked up that one.
Oh, it's just really control. Good, really good shot too.
Oh my god, I forgot about all the things that you made.
Yo, fast power on that.
Can't forget about the Pope, Agnes.
Fuck. Oh my god!
I called the 1-800-BIG-FAST and it was like a... It was nothing okay.
I don't understand.
Is that an aw man?
Yes.
Yeah, just admit that. It's used permanently on the whatever that furry was. Fast one.
Yeah, there's aw man. I'm gonna put it right here. What am I doing? That's about as dead center as it's gonna get.
I'm not boost.
Is there any other thing I would add to the top? Your bumper will add a fucking... we'll add a big fast.
Man. Good old casual games. Gotta love them.
Gotta love them.
Gotta love good old.
Let's put it between the bolts on the ducktail. That looks slightly off center, but who gives a shit? I'll just throw something on the left side.
What about the X value?
The X value is zeroed out, but I don't know if it was applied to the vinyl background at zeroed. To be honest. I think that's what it's based on.
Really bad.
That's another stupid one they have. There's a speed I am speed. There's the Bob Ross thing. There's... It's fucking raw. Yeah, we'll throw an It's Fucking Raw on it.
What?
There we go. That's our...
How is that allowed?
It's probably not Wagner's.
I don't think that's allowed, Jesse.
You're to the other side. Whoops! He can't mirror it. Forgot about that.
City and the Giving War.
War.
It's unfortunate.
And then we just remove that. Okay. Change the position. There we go. It's fucking raw. There we go.
Nice. I'm so.
That was my driving. 1-800 big fast. There we go. A little, just a little thing to zhuzh it up, you know.
My God.
Do you remember how much memes per square inch I got packed onto that fucking Ferrari?
Yeah, I need to pull that out again.
My favorite part is, from afar, it looks like a rendition on a classic, like, racing scheme. Because it looks like it just is covered in decals. Until you start reading them. And that's your downfall. Is when you start reading them.
I got it.
It's fucking raw. Can you imagine hearing that noise? The it's fucking raw Ferrari. Is...
What? Oh, I thought that was from... I thought that was a Gordon Ramsay quote.
No. It's on the Ferrari. It's on this thing, too. But imagine, like...
I bet I have three beasts.
I'm trying to think, do they, like, damn. I know in NASCAR, they'll say the, the number whatever, say, Ford, or let's call it by its sponsorship. Can you imagine them doing that? Like,
wow, you're pretty mad?
It's fucking raw Ford, coming up the center.
No, actually,
number 66, it's fucking raw Ford.
I do not want to play those guys again.
Alright, yeah, the Meadows Sprint. Not gonna lie. We're pretty closey. I'll just drive there. Fuck it. Might crash into a wall.
These
got some fatties on the back.
Imagine some, like, 10-year-old kid from a conservative Christian family convinces his mom that he's allowed to play online racing games. And the first thing his mom sees is... this, it's fucking raw Corvette zoom past. Like, that's a bra moment.
Well, didn't I make... I made an Awoo sticker, IQ. Didn't you Awoo bomb one of the cars you had with my Awoo sticker?
I did, yeah.
It's a good Awoo. It's kind of hard to fuck up the Awoo. Off-roading, baby. What horn do you have, Waggles?
I have the Windows startup.
So do I.
Oh my God.
Oh, Barnfind!
Fuck.
Stupid. Wait, does this mean I've already discovered it? That's grayed out.
Yeah, if it's grayed out, yeah.
Why is it still
Why can they hit the open net? Oh my God, why can't I hit the open map?
Yeah, it's on the map so that you can show people.
What's wrong with me, Jared? Am I stupid or something? I must be. Nah, it's just sauce. It's just like, it doesn't go straight. I guess it's just, it's fine. It's just.
Well, I did not hit the brakes fast enough.
What? Oh my God. Ben Angie. Son of a bitch. Fuck's sake. Okay, just... I literally just stopped thinking in the middle of the aerial. I clicked in at the end, I'm like, oh no. Sound out. Yo, I stretched so hard today that I almost passed out. Like, I was just stretching in my chair, right? And I was I think I was doing it too hard and too long, and then I stopped, and then my head goes like... super lightheaded, I'm like, whoa. And then I'm in a different dimension right now.
Sometimes...
I didn't sleep.
Sometimes I laugh so hard I feel like I'm gonna black out. Like, when I get the really, like, the really, shall we say, aspirated laughs.
Like last night?
Yeah, I get mildly lightheaded from that, because I somehow evacuate all of the air from my body. I somehow absorb the blood back from my blood vessels into my lungs and excel. exhaling.
I'm so sorry for hearing that.
So, are we gonna DCK tonight or nah?
No, yeah, I was gonna say, after we do the season thing, let's go play some Sook.
Alright, pod.
I can imagine this suit would be very uncomfortable, because it looks rubbery. I can imagine you peeling this thing off is got some odor involved.
Whoa.
That implies that you take this off.
Good point. Oh my god, AQ, we're the chicken man from Zim.
I literally tilt my camera to see when he's gonna challenge.
Hey bear. Like,
the Himikuda BJ Waggles.
A millisecond too late to flick it. Like,
oh Waggles, that's smooth.
Mm-hmm.
I like the matte. I should have gone matte with mine.
That is not doing whatever, dude.
I ran.
Like, this thing is a hell of a launch. And by hell of a launch, I mean we're in first.
I'm at a bane.
This Porsche thinks he's got nuts, Waggles.
Cheeky little 911.
Oh, no. Nice save.
When you don't like America and you gotta pull a little.
Cheeky little 911.
Oh god, Wiggles, do not try to. Don't do what I did.
Just a little cheeky one. No big deal.
Don't worry, Wiggles, I got the ponies.
Should have done a Denny's or something.
Aw, now I want Denny's!
I've never had Denny's before.
It's Denny's. Pretty decent, extremely cheap food, but the main important thing about it is that its employees literally give -4 shits. Like,
hey Wiggles,
you could show up to a Denny's in any condition and they'd be like, yo, you want some chicken?
Waggles,
did I see chicken at Denny's? I thought it was a breakfast place.
They sell
things.
Yeah, it is. It's multifaceted. So, Waggles, Denny's had a Tumblr account, and I think they still do. That looks like a fake account. It is so much of a fucking meme. I pounded that wall. Oh, that turns a fucking stinker. That turns a bitch.
Good job,
pay attention to the race line.
I was trying to, Waggles, but I'm too busy thinking about Denny's cursed Tumblr account. Remember I told you about the fake brands account?
The fucking fake.
Mm-hmm. It looked like one of the fake brand accounts. Some of the fake brand accounts are still around, because it branched off from like being actual brands, like mine was Nickel Nips. Thus the name Mr. Nips.
Man. I hate how it's like you hit the car but they
if
still,
you're wondering
like,
why that's my Discord like name, that's from that.
Like, I didn't hit that.
I didn't hit that. But Denny's one is an actual fucking account. It doesn't look like it though. Just go find the Denny's Tumblr account, it's fucking whack.
What?
Rip hero.
Uh-oh.
Is one alive?
Nice.
It's fucking raw.
Waggles, so it's got
the ejected you from the scene there.
It's okay.
Every time I see, I've been corrupted by watching too much donut Wiggles. Every time I look at this car, the pop up up and down headlights song starts playing.
Oh, son of a bitch, man.
How does the pop up and down headlights go?
It's like a pop up up and down headlights, and there's like.
Oh yeah, it's like.
Is it on here? Is it on? Is it on Spotify? It's got to be on Spotify.
I really can't do that like little shit defense from the fucking back. I don't know.
Hey, nerd.
Do any defense?
Hmm.
We still doing CK?
Yes.
Yeah. In like a few minutes.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
We're finishing these.
Oh, I'm a bot.
Why are you a
What's
pot?
This fucking nerd doing, Waggles?
I don't see you being made of code.
Our nutty save.
Waggles, we're gonna have to eat this guy's nuts for breakfast.
Okay. Just like,
Jesse, why did you have to bring up a scene of champion?
It's your kickoff, Jared.
A scene of what?
You said you're gonna eat a guy's nuts.
We still got this.
For breakfast.
Didn't we just get two more goals like that?
Lunch and dinner.
You don't understand him. You said
oh, I tried to
he
put him off.
Eats his nuts.
I did, Waggles. I plowed him. Capitalize on it, Waggles. Capitalize on it.
Wait a minute.
Waggles, capitalize on it.
Who is this guy?
Dude, I'm so bad. I'm such a bot.
Not much for capitalizing.
Right. Wiggles, are we in first?
Up again.
Yeah.
Why am I such a fucking worthless bot?
Holy. That's something, Jared. Not very much.
Oh, sorry.
No,
like
no,
a,
no, you're fine.
You're more of like a C block.
That, hard turn, hard turn.
How does it feel to be a C block, Jared?
Normie. I don't want to play this crazy game.
Yeah. There's probably like a couple ranks above us ago. A little sus, if you ask me. Cunts anyways, I don't like them. I don't.
Jesse, do you like mirrors?
Yes.
I also
Hello.
Like mirrors.
I'll try to stay on the outside. Of
do you
the
like pee pee? I don't.
Unless it turns like this, where I'm on the inside. Oh!
What then?
Never mind, like I couldn't turn it in time.
Mirrors is a band.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Hard turn, hard turn.
Son of a bitch. What the fuck am I doing? No.
Oh, fuck. I didn't break enough. Jesus Christ.
That was
you don't
like
break enough, you break your asshole. Keep that in mind, kids.
Can
what?
Confirm. No so break, no ass. And you ready?
Yeah!
You gotta put some swang on her.
Yeah!
What do we have, like one more on the series and then we're dunsy onesies?
Dunsy onesies!
It's literally awesome.
Good Night to Cydonia is a good fucking song. That's a clean, Waggles.
Such a bot.
Yeah.
Nice.
There's a playlist called Pop Up Up and Down Headlights.
I don't know how to do anything in this game. Okay, though.
Pop Up and Down.
Load, damn it.
Oh my god, I keep doing that. I just don't hit the A button again. Why do I not hit the A button again?
Dude, you're getting my syndrome.
Yo, this do be a circuit.
It's my thumb.
Swerkit?
Zoom time.
Shit.
Also, it doesn't seem like there's a song called Pop Up Up and Down Headlights on. On Spotify, sadly.
Wait, I wonder if the game knows that you have fucked on your car, and that's why it won't put you as the like showman.
Who the fuck knows? You just eat up the
yeah,
fucking.
That's
I was gonna plow the guy.
He hasn't got me.
Ha!
What?
I blocked them both, Waggles.
I'm pretty sure I flipped it to him.
Except this little shit.
If I'm being completely honest. Pretty sure I flipped into him while I was going supersonic at the time. That's kind of sus.
Double coded hard for them.
What is that? What? Oh my god. I thought that was down, like, not that.
Wiggles, do you know the song? I'm assuming you do.
Hmm? The song's playing now?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Touchdown myself.
I love how this thing throws itself like a little bit tilted on high speed turns.
It's tilted.
Yeah.
Shit.
Yeah, that was a bit more drift than I wanted to. Pinch. Just go, just go.
Yeah, speeder boy.
Thank the one guy. Holy shit.
Oh. Oh, I hit it.
Uh-oh.
Challenging.
It's fine, I'm still here.
I got bumps. Are you still on it? Back off.
Little bumpy plays? Little bumpy plays? I'll take up the entire course, Wiggles. They gave us the entire course, I'm gonna use it.
I paid for the whole course, I'm gonna drive the whole course.
Every inch, baby.
Alright.
Wiggles, you know, we need to set up a custom race with our drift limousines.
Oh,
do custom drift limousine races.
What? Dude, I fucking double jump! I dodged, I meant to
double jump. Oh, drifty rifty!
How didn't I hit that? Fuck.
How you good?
Oh my god. Okay. My biggie, my biggie. Shit. Oh, shit.
Oh my god, dude, I am physically incapable of demoing people.
I'm fucking throwing my aerials right now, I don't understand what's happening. Ah.
Oh, I hit it too!
I didn't!
Oh, really? I didn't hit him? Well,
I hit that, though!
I hit that! Yet again, Waggles, say it with me. I paid for the whole course.
Of course, I'm gonna drive the whole course.
Dude, that should be one of my stickers.
Lead on the AI.
Only a slight one. Wiggles, these are the highest difficulty that like matters for these races. We need to. I'll crank it up next time. I forgot that they're.
Bump it.
What?
Oh my god, no.
Oh. Oh god, why am I driving the inside? What the fuck? I'll just get a little sick drift on it. Jesus Christ.
Oh my god, man. What's wrong with me? Fuck.
How did he see that through the smoke? I would have never seen that shit through the smoke. Not a chance. Oh, what am I doing? Why did I... I'm such a fucking bot.
Well, this song's kind of a banger for this, Waggles.
Derek the bot?
Yeah, that Mexico flag is sharply decreasing.
I didn't throw a drift.
I stop rock thing for the night. I need to go to dishes.
I crossed the finish line like 3 miles
get
an hour.
Then.
I hit both walls.
See you later, Ben.
Bump, bump.
See you, Ben.
See ya, Benjamin.
I'll be back.
Okay! Should we get CK set up or we wait?
What's this car doing here? What's this car doing here, Waggles?
What is that Porsche? He just rolled through the wall. All right. Bye, Porsche. Have fun.
Bye-bye. Mine's just vibing here, looking at me. What the hell is this car we got, Wiggles?
Oh, looks kind of funky.
It looks like that. It looks like the Shelby we were trying to use earlier, but made by not Shelby.
Looks like a Shelby. But it's not a Shelby.
You know it. So the Corvette's fun.
Yeah.
Damn near any car that's
it's
tuned right is
fucking
fun.
Raw.
This thing is a fun boy. Here, I'm gonna peep the new car and then a Honda. If I remember correctly, Waggles, my Bentley is set to go at fucking ridiculous speeds. Hey, yeah, Waggles, my Bentley. Here, let's meet up real quick. I don't think you've ever seen my Bentley, my 8-liter Bentley.
Okay.
Because I owned one before, and it's kind of a goofball. Don't you have enough car slots to own every car in the game? Like, or almost every car in the game?
I don't think there's a garage limit.
Alright, Waggles, where are you?
I should be, like, right next to you.
Oh, yeah, here, Wiggles.
You haven't loaded in yet for me.
You're right here for me.
Oh, there you are.
So, Wiggles. That's a Bentley, yeah?
Uh-huh. Oh, God.
What class is that?
S1.
Okay.
Tuning your Bentley to S1 is nuts, Waggles. It's got almost too much power to handle.
Hey, you want an M3? Because I found one.
I saw that as I went screaming by at, like, 70 miles per hour. Okay, yeah. Yeah, tune your Bentley to get S1 out of it. It's fucking scary. Right. Oh, I got wheel spins. I'll do the wheel spins really quirk-like. I got a Ford Focus 17, some checker print pants, and some money. Regular wheel spin. Hey, Warren, if you want to start getting the room up. I got a WRX STI 2011. A super.
Nerds.
Yeah?
Forza.
Yeah?
Is it literally just only races, or is there like that? Is it that game that has the, you drive around the map to find the races?
It's you drive around.
It's the latter. Forza Horizon is open world. Forza Motorsport is not open world.
Okay.
So if you get it,
the one I was thinking of.
If you get it, we
it's
have.
On Game Pass.
Yeah, it is on Game Pass. We have how would you say it? Oh my God, Wiggles! The car collection. We have to take a picture of like every car in the collection, Kappa.
Mm-hmm.
Rebel the Machine.
Okay, because that AMX. Was the thing that was making me not want to play. This, but now that I know it's that one, I have played it before, and I'm interested in playing it again.
We have a,
It's a good time.
We have a, We have a connection, so to speak.
A connection? What?
Michaels knows what I'm talking
about. Are you
about.
Talking about that one guy?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Wiggles, we gotta get a Ost 1924-7. Look at this thing.
What do you mean, that one guy?
We know a guy.
We know a guy who knows a guy who is a guy who's a dude that might be a guy as well.
What does this guy do?
I mean, he's talked about it on stream. He's friends with one of the people that is a like a community contributor kind of thing for...
He's the Ike of Forza.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
He literally just joins us.
Except
hey, you want
you
some
don't
cars?
Have to give him money. He's just like, hey, have.
Yeah, he just throws cars at us because he literally has. Wiggles, there is a car limit. Remember, he keeps bitching that he's at car limit.
Oh, yeah, but it's like super high.
Yeah.
Yeah, we've gotten a couple of cars from him. Mainly just cars that you literally can't get anymore. Like some pre-order cars.
Well, that sounds alright.
It's completely unobtainable.
All the cars given to you that defeat the end of the game.
No, absolutely not.
Nope, just some of those super rare ones.
The only cars that I've taken from him are pre-order cars that you literally could only get if you pre-ordered the game.
So
and I did not pre-order it.
And the regular cars would defeat the point of the game.
Yeah.
Right. Yeah.
He also a few of the super expensive cars, he snipes them, he stream snipes them, Waggles.
There's an auction house. I don't know if you know how, like, Forza works. But people will auction cars, and he, like, spam refreshes on certain cars that he wants, and he grabs them as soon as they go on sale. And then he'll just hand them out to any of his friends who want them.
Waggles?
I don't think
that's
taken any from
him. That is not how auction sniping works.
What do you mean?
Like, you don't just... Like, it's like an actual auction, right? Almost like an eBay type thing?
Nope.
Kind of. Yes.
You can put it up, and then if people are looking for that...
people and stuff.
Yeah, but it's... He will sit there and spam refresh, because there is no way to give someone a car. You have to put it up for auction and have them hit the go button at the same time to pick up the car. And people will sit there on the really expensive cars and just constantly be refreshing it. And when one comes up for sale, instant buys it. Wiggles, there's a... If you happen to have stream up, Wiggles, right?
Yeah.
You see what I'm looking at here?
Whoa, that's new.
Wheels, if you were to gaze upon my loins,
that's
you would see...
Tennessee. Okay, hold on. I'm going to try and find that thing for sale. On the
Fuck, you know what I'm going to have to get now?
What?
Fucking drive rig.
Dude, insane.
Here's the new car.
It's pretty fun on controller. It's more realistic with a wheel, but it's harder with a wheel.
Yeah.
Especially for, like, drifting and stuff, because a lot of being good at drifting is, like, throwing the wheel back and forward. And that's obviously a lot harder to do.
But Wiggles... I do that in real life.
Dubious.
What?
What, of you formula drifting your car? IRL?
Well, not formula drifting.
Because that's what we mean, is formula drifting.
Like Gymkhana shit, which we've done. Speaking of Gymkhana...
It's only like 2 mil. On the auction house.
I'm horny. So, Warren, we will need to get you some cars, like a Ford RS200 Hoonie. There are some cars that are god tier that you need to get. That we will find you. Wiggles, they added the H1 Hummer. Oh, they have two H1 mm-hmm. Hummers. Nice. Wiggles! The car from SnowRunner, the Scout 800.
Oh! Cool.
I kind of miss SnowRunner.
Yeah, we have a bunch of mods.
Yeah.
Like.
I'd like to get back into it.
Same.
Before we pull you back into SnowRunner, though, we really gotta go back to ground.
Yes.
Like, I'm excited for all the building fixes that they did for the... Jesse, you get a shield.
Funny.
Like, you can hold... Apparently, you can hold a shield and a weapon at the same time. From what I heard.
Wiggles, what was that car that was cyberpunk? It was... Something...
Also, they did what we all wanted, boys. When you're wearing armor, it gets taken out of your inventory.
Finally.
Wiggles, you know one of the fun cars that I highly suggest you get and drive at some point? The 2018 John Cooper Works Mini. the X-Raid John Cooper Works. Buggy, the 2018 one. It's so much fun.
Why do I have fucking 13 updates? What's updating? Oh, Farming Simulator 19.
Waggles, this car looks cool as shit. The Napier Railton. Look at this thing.
That does look cool.
That's like super, like,
what
retro future.
What the fuck? are they adding to Trailmakers? It's 5.4 gigs.
I don't know, but now I'm rigid and need to reinstall it. What the fuck is this thing? The Chola? Waggles, look at this fucking thing!
That is funky.
That's a Funkman.
Funky Town!
Also, Wiggles, I realize this thing is really useful. This version of the auction house, or the car collection, where it's that you haven't taken pictures, has literally all of the cars in the game to look at.
Yeah.
I want to get a 77 Firebird Trans Am. Some mean 911s. Oh, here it is. Oh yeah, Wiggles, it is the car from Cyberpunk. It's a 2058 Quadra Turbo R VTEC.
Cool.
It...
Okay.
I think the term is aggressive, Waggles.
Aggressive?
Its stylings are intense. Also, this thing, the RXC Turbo, is kind of fun.
Wiggles.
What?
Titanfall 2 is $6.
It's also on EA Pass, so I just kind of have it.
Wait, you, oh. Red Dead's still $48? And I think on Game Pass.
Waggles, is this the car?
Oh? Is Kerbal Space Program on Game Pass?
I don't know.
I have no idea.
It's not...
What do you mean, is it the car?
Is it the running in the 90s? What's the fuck? I can't think.
Oh, it does look like it, doesn't it?
It's the right year, too.
Get Kerbal Space Program, Jesse.
We're gonna get the second one when it comes out.
Well, the first one has a 75% off sale. It, for me, it dropped from $39.99. It literally dropped $30.
Alright, well, I'm gonna end the stream so we can get CK rolling here.
Oh, this looks hot. I might actually get it, seeing as it's only $10.
Oh, it's only $10, yeah, I'll get it.
Well, that's $10 Canadian. And this is the enhanced edition, too. It's not the, basic bitch.
Love it.
It's 75% off with Xbox Live Gold. Yeah, I'm gonna get it. You know, fuck it. What the fuck is in? Enhanced edition complete. Kerbal Space Program Enhanced Edition Complete Bundle includes a heavily awarded and ever evolving space simulation game, Kerbal Space Program,
okay,
as well as history,
the brand of the Cyberpunk
parts pack,
car?
And Breaking Ground
Quadra.
Expansion. What the fuck is a Breaking Ground expansion?
Oh, you want the Breaking Ground expansion? That's for like the landing on planets and like being able to mine things.
Being able to mine things?
Yeah, you can like refuel rovers and refuel like certain craft with materials you can refine on site.
Really?
Yep.
I wonder. It'd probably be cheaper just to get the enhanced edition that's on sale and then just get the pack. How much could a DLC cost? Oh, actually, I know how much a DLC can cost. Call of Duty! Alright, well, I'm getting the basic bitch version first.
Highest bidder, Waggles Wiggles.
Oh yeah, I just bid on one.
Yeah, I see you, bitch.
Oh yeah, I forgot I have to use PayPal.
Why is
nasty,
it
I gotta get my... gotta get my card put back on my Xbox.
Yeah.
Thank you! I don't know how to say your name. like pronounce it normally.
Yay!
But I'm an idiot, so.
Kerbal Space Program.
Caution. Waggles, what the fuck is the ass end of these cars?
I don't know.
Dude, breaking also, ground that's, is fucking $20.
That's like. Do you see the exhausts? Not exhaust, the fucking.
It is cheaper than fucking buying the pack. Okay, so Jesse, for 64 something, you got the game, the History and Parts pack, and Breaking Ground. Buying okay. it separate with the deal, it's $10 obviously for the base game. History and Parts pack is 13, and Kerbal Space Breaking Ground is 20. So yeah, you're saving like $20.
2.2 seems to be the lowest I can find these for.
And
yo, some of those highest bids, like 40k, what?
Yeah, I'm thinking about that, but I'd also like to just have the car. No fucking around yeah. bidding. I'm just gonna buy one of these 2.5 ones out.
Do some bids.
I lost a big truck.
You can just press Y on it.
Oh yeah, I could do that.
It's way faster.
Yeah.
Bruh, someone bought it out at the last second. What a cuck, dude.
I'm bidding on one for really cheapy weepy.
Oh, Jesse, how's your rewards points going?
For what?
Xbox.
I don't pay attention to that. You're gonna bitch at me again about it, but I don't pay attention.
You should always check every once in a while.
You know what I should do?
Like, fuck, I'm back up to 40k.
Crawl in a hole and cry. Anyway, so I want to try that the 6x6, but I also want to get CK going.
Why would you cry about free money?
Actually, yeah, I should check mine afterwards, because I haven't looked in a while, dude.
Just run like that. Like a clown?
I think I need 6,000 more points, and I can redeem $50.
Now, what will this 6x6 be good for?
One of the highest rated tunes that I found is by Don Jawan Song. He's a content creator.
Oh yeah, I know like all about the... Don.
Yeah, he has an A-class tune.
Of course he does. Let's see.
Yeah, so this is literally just you know the Caracara in GTA? This is yeah. the big one. This is literally a Ford Raptor with an extra axle.
Why did Hennessy do this? I guess why not?
Why
would Hennessy
why not?
Do
yeah.
Hey Q, are you here?
Where is Dongs? There is Dongs. I know it's not Dong, but I like saying Dong.
Oh
excuse.
No, am I gonna be able
oh,
to
Oh god, I didn't
this
repaint
game?
It, and whoever I bought this from had an anime skin on. Oh god, I need to go back inside. No one can see me like this.
Wiggles, you just said it on stream, you were just in a car with an anime skin!
I didn't put the anime skin on.
So many cars have anime skins on them, Waggles, for the memes.
You still drove out with an anime skin! Ooh, I'm gonna tell Moose.
I got a few anime skin cars specifically
to show
this. It's
not like a bad anime skin. It just has the side profile of an anime girl.
Gotta love it though, Agnes.
Oh, nothing better than some anime titties. Oh yeah, there is real titties. Yo, Q!
It's a big porn hunt. Jurassic Park.
Where the fuck did Q go?
He has to go. The compensator, Waggles. The compensator.
What?
The skin I picked for my Hennessy. Meet me outside the festival grounds.
Yes, he had to go where?
He had to go do something.
Dishes.
Oh.
Hopefully no one buys out my
boy.
My boy. I don't want it. Oh my god.
Hmm?
It's got some power.
What tune do you have?
The Dawn.
Wait, isn't Kerbal Space Program multiplayer?
No, the second one will be.
You should even get a mods.
Getting the upgrade pack.
I'm pretty sure you can get mods to make it multiplayer.
Well, not on the Xbox. So that's like a...
Well,
I'll
yeah.
get the second one with you. Then I can dock with you, Jesse.
Oh yeah. When we get the second one, we need to, like, I'm planning on making a reusable, not reusable per se, but, like, a universal lift vehicle to get shit into space.
Universal Waggles. Lift vehicles for the fattest of people. It's just a big-ass rocket to get them from one
By the way,
to the second.
I knew that this tune was gonna be good because the name of the tune is pretty good. Smiley face.
But what if it wasn't pretty good? Then you'll feel lied to.
It is.
This boy's got some rhythms to it, doesn't he? He's got some RPM.
Oh, did you hear about the pets they gonna add to No Man's Sky?
I mean, you said, hey, they're gonna add pets to No Man's Sky. We're like,
I didn't see you reply. You guys never reply to my shit.
Oh, I replied.
I literally said, cool, or something like that.
No, you're supposed to... I'm surprised you didn't say Pog.
Did I say Pog? I might have said Pog.
I'm surprised you didn't, Anthony. Also...
What's going on?
I'm just kidding.
Okay.
Wow, this tank seems a little... fucked up. Got a limp barrel.
Flaccid.
Oh my god, there's a Trump 2020 skin for this. Of course there is. What the fuck?
It's this truck, Waggles. I would be surprised if there wasn't a Trump 2020 skin for it.
I'm gonna play that game and try to find a Trump 2021 skin.
I have found another Trump 2020.
Why is that fucking sport car, supercar, lifted?
Outbid.
Okay, who made the fucking
Yeet-mobile? Oh shit, I read it. Why? Shit.
Jesse. I am disgusted.
I just bought it out. Someone Yeet-mobile. Tried to outbid me? Get bought out, bitch.
What are you going on about, one?
The Yeet-mobile.
Mm-hmm. That's what not the worst Yeet-mobile? Thing we have in SnowRunner.
Is that on SnowRunner or...
Yes. That's not the worst thing we have on SnowRunner. I have much worse vehicles.
No.
One of the cars we have, the horn is Patrick going, wee woo, wee woo.
That's okay. The Yeet-mobile is a lifted supercar.
That's...
I am literally hurt.
Wiggles, would you call the current, the 2020 Corvette a super? It's pretty good. There's just
super very high-end sports.
It's, yeah,
like,
it's room
extremely
there.
High.
It is literally lifted higher than a truck.
It's on a monster truck frame, yeah.
That hurts me.
No, it does. You know what hurts you? It's when it drives over you.
Bro, you can just lay down and...
when it drives you. Over your cock and ball.
You're gonna turn and do 20 flips. Dear fucking Christ. Who thought of that?
Did I forget to actually go click collect car?
I'm looking at spicy. I don't have a mod. Ooh. Oh, that just looks like a Warthog put in the game.
That is just a Warthog put in the game.
That's cool. I want that. I want to play SnowRunners now. The strength mod. You see this fucker lifting up a gas truck? Oh no, a flat or a bed truck.
What bed that truck?
That's hot. Okay, I'll. Oh my god. The Kion Cat.
Yeah, there's some cars. There's some shit from SnowRunner that's just doing. The one thing you'll keep scrolling until you find it that I want to do a challenge of, is the the trailer. The ten piece trailer.
Just keep going. Oh dear God.
Yeah, we need to get a truck and try to tow a 10-piece trailer loaded across something.
If you have the strength mod, you should be able to.
Oh no, shit! You just have someone follow along with a crane, just holding it up like a fucking like it's a bridesmaid, you know, holding up the edge of the skirt. You know what I mean?
Hook the trailer up, and then you get that cunt to hook you up at the front.
What the fuck is this? Very impressive! Exclamation point.
Oh my God, Wiggles, you're just posting tits everywhere.
What? That was one time. And I was just very amused because I had never changed my settings. And then suddenly, once we're in India, all the bitches got their titties out.
All
the... It's kind of convenient that the opinion and the name spouse is blocking the good bit.
Oh, no, trust me, there's a leaf.
There's a leaf?
Yeah.
They have no problem showing tits, leaf. But when it come to the puss, it's like, we gotta cover that shit up, man.
Yeah, I mean, I can accept that.
It's 2021. Titties are basically PG-13. Well, actually, no, they flat out are. Aren't they?
They're rated E for everyone.
Well, here's the thing, there's a lot of people... like, fighting for, like, you know, ladies being able to go out shortless. Oh, reset to default. I forgot this is a fucking thing. Current car.
What are you... shortless?
Shirtless. Sorry, I'm saying
shirtless.
It's fancy.
Oh, fuck, I'm down with that. I don't care.
So, like, the girl's gonna have their googlies out. That's fine. But you don't...
Yeah, who the fuck cares?
That's the very free YEG? Free, what does that even mean?
Like, why shouldn't they be able to have their tits out? Guys walk around town shirtless all the time.
Look at this guy's profile picture is the dude who took Pelosi's fucking podium.
What? Oh! That Jesus. Guy's in jail now, by the way.
Yeah. Oh, that's almost like Amber's, like, Minecraft character in levels of fucked up.
Oh, speaking of Amber, I should go ask Dumbass if she wants to play CK.
You know, we probably should, on the next time we start up a CK run, we need to get everyone who might join in to pick, a fucking county or some shit to take over. We make them immortal, they just vibe there. Let's do this paintball scheme, it looks like fun. Or, but yeah, this Pepsi scheme, fuck it. Put the Pepsi on it.
Beppis.
Yepis my Beppis. Alright, Waggles, let's see what this car can do. Because I have no
it's
idea...
It's extremely drifty with the tune that I have on it currently. Like, actually insanely drifty. Like, in one attempt, I almost just beat my previous record in this drift zone.
The one just outside the festival grounds? Do you have the one that's labeled very impressive?
I have the one that's labeled godlike drifting.
Holy shit! Waggles, I have the one labeled very impressive.
Oh, you're fast. I'm just drifting.
Miles, let's hit it. I'm hitting it. I didn't get a bump up. I kind of just cruised straight over it. I'm not a huge fan of the front wheels. I'm not a huge fan of the hubs in the front. the fuck are those giant, like, coils in the back that look like the... Wait, have you done first person yet?
No.
Do it. Left or right bumper.
Not that. Oh.
This tune's very hard to control in here, I think. That's a fun car.
Also, I don't know where IQ is, but he keeps pausing the music.
My music has just stayed paused. I think my music... For some reason, my Spotify is cursed and likes to desync.
No, our music was paused. I unpaused it, and someone immediately paused it again. And so I've just left it paused.
The headlights are kind of fucky-wucky if those are the goddamn headlights.
I'm worried, boys.
Why?
Freaky Q might fall asleep.
Yeah, we're ending this and we're gonna go over to CK. Also, Waggles. One last thing to mention. The width of the back tires.
Yeah.
This bitch got more grip surface than I dared imagine. Oh god, this tune is fucking a bit much, Waggles. Break the fuck off.
I shall summon Q.
Well, he was here. We just don't know what he's up to.
So I summon.
Oh, I have successfully rolled it over.
How?
I hit a tree going uphill. Don't ask how that happened, but I flipped it over.
How did that happen?
End over end. Not even rolled it sideways. End over end. Flipped it up. Did you see
that? I enjoy how you go, don't ask how that happened. I immediately ask, and you immediately explain.
Yeah. You know how to communicate, Waggles. We're like those communication men. This is like a good drift tune, Waggles, but it don't turn for shit. Maybe it's because its back tires are the size of a small state. What is this? Coach Cheetah presents Try to Jump as Far as Me? All these weird things are custom challenges, Waggles.
Yeah.
I'm upside down again. I'm right side up again.
Keep getting stuck at like 70 something.
This thing hitting its rev limit is kind of nuts. It sounds like a machine gun with this tune. I got another wheel spin. I'm spinning this, and then I'm going to end the stream for tonight, boys.
All right.
Only got credits. Whoopty fucking dude. All right, guys. Thank y'all for watching. I'm bouncing.